Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, everybody. We're here. In Southend. And our first stop is going to be Honey Bear Bake Shop. We tried this place out, and we saw them at the Knights Stadium Christmas event. So we got more cookies for them, picking them up at the same. Alright.
Smells so good in here.
God,
these are the doubles that we got in Nestle's gluten-free.
Oh, lovely. These are some of the best cookies you will ever have. Oh my god, look at this. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. That looks amazing. So anyways, here it is, Honey Bear Bake Shop. Not much to see in here, but this is where you pick up the cookies. These cookies are on another level, man. So I can't wait to eat them. But damn, this is still Honey Bear Bake Shop. This place is huge, rightfully so. Business that good deserves to be busy. Anyways, we're going to Southend. We're gonna eat some big fucking pizza, and I'm so excited. All right, we are now in Southend. Check this out. One of my favorite parts of Charlotte. This place has some awesome food, and we're gonna check out this massive pizza place. Is that it right there? Oh, dude, David Bowie. That's awesome. Gotta love David Bowie. One of the all-time greats. Alright, so we are going to stop here at Paiza. This place is massive. And check it out. Keep your eyes on the pies. This is so cool. I'm so excited. We're gonna get a big fucking pizza and eat the fuck out of it. Oh my god. This is so cool. I'm in love. And look at these massive pizzas. 28 inches. Oh my god, dude. Wow. Dude, this is heaven. Oh my god, look at that. What the hell? Dude, I'm gonna ejaculate in my underwear. Wow, there they were. This is the Carolina. It's like a spin on a margarita. And you get half and halves here. I love this. I love this. Everyone, men, women, and everything in between can use the bathroom here at the same time while watching an alien masturbate. It's great. Look at the pisser in here, dude. This is so great. This is so cool.
That's freaking nuts, man.
my god. Wow. Oh man.
Oh, look at the sun hitting it and everything.
Dude, this is incredible. What? Oh my god. So this is the Carolina side and that's the veggie side. Oh my. Oh my goodness. That is just massive. Wow. And it looks so good.
Look at this. We want it to be fresh.
Yeah.
You should probably sit there then.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, if you want to. Yeah,
let's do it.
Do you want me to put it back on a pan to make it easier?
I think that should be fine. Do you guys have plates or anything
now?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Oh my goodness. Just look at this, dude. Oh.
I think so.
What? Oh man.
Ready?
One half is the way to go.
Y'all enjoy. Do you want
any, dude. Oh my god, look at this. What the hell? I'm practicing for our trip to Italy. They eat their pizza folded over like they do in New York. So I'm getting my practice in. Dude, this is so fucking good. Like, I'm about to jizz in my underwear. This is incredible, man. I can't even put into words how good this is. This is fucking amazing. Now, they did give us this sauce here. I don't know what it is or how it tastes, but we're going to find out right now. Zinger sauce or something. Oh, the sauce is good. It's tangy and it's creamy, kind of. It's pretty fucking good. All right, here we go again. Look at this. We're going for the veggie. Pesto and the ricotta cheese and the tomatoes and that sauce, everything about that was just crap. It was a work of art. It was just absolutely amazing. The crust, even. I love everything about that pizza. Like, that's one of my very favorites. And how can we forget this basil as well? These basil leaves. I mean, this just is a great combination of taste and just so, just unbelievably good. My god, dude. I almost missed that step. You have a bad sense of erection, honey. Oh my god. Dude.
Here, let me take a picture of you with it. Here.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Alright. There you go.
Here, can you hold this for a second so I can readjust? Okay, cool. Alright. Sweet. Let's. Oh my god, I might need help with this. Here, someone could on the other end. Oh my god. This is so funny. She's like a picnic ant, running away with the slice of sandwich bread. There's David Bowie again. I love David Bowie. How could you not love David Bowie? Anyways, this place is awesome. We've been to lots of great pizza places. We've been to some of the very best, highest rated pizza places in the country. And this ranks up there with them easily. This is outstanding pizza. This is fucking awesome pizza, dude. You've got to come out here. Like, damn. Go home and jack my dick now. Because that pizza was that fucking good. Stella. Oh my god.
Stella, turn around. Look at me.
This is just so fun to have this giant fucking pizza box. You gotta love this. Oh my god.
Fuck. Alright. Anyways, that concludes our trip to your South End. For Paisa. Anyways, thank you for checking out this video. Tell your boss to fuck off. Like, share, and subscribe. And if you don't subscribe to my channel, well, you like putting things in your butt. You like putting large objects in your butt. And you wear your mom's underwear. If you don't subscribe to my channel right now, you're a pussy, you're an asshole, you're a motherfucking son of a bitch, piece of shit, an asshole. We'll see you in the next adventure.